Ernest Meckles and James Steele in Canada in year 1963. The stem cell are of two types. First is embryonic stem cell and second adult stem cell. Embryonic stem cell were derived from embryos and adult stem cell were derived from different human organ parts and tissue. There are two types in the embryonic stem cell, totipotent and pluripotent. And only one type in adult stem cell, that is pluripotent.
Stem cells in
all,
they are responsible for healing injured bones, ligaments, tendons, complex organs, etc. As we get injured or get older, sometimes we cannot have enough of cells in that area which is needed. The regenerative procedure helps to solve this problem by precisely delivering high concentration of stem cells in that injured area and adding your body's own ability to heal it naturally. It is a great potential to discover treatments and cures for the diseases like Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, cancer, thyroid disease, etc. Patient experience very little time and also avoid the long rehabilitation procedures, which can be also often follow surgeries to restore strength and mobility.
Large number of people in our country are waiting for transplantation. It is at least is numerous than the available organs.
Our main motive as stem cells for represent Kataka is making in future mein. Agar transplant ki zarurat nahi padni chahiye. Future generation ke agar parents unke bachcho ka stem cells preserve karte hain to unhe bahut फायदा होगा ये, क्योंकि कॉमन पीपल अफोर्ड भी नहीं कर पाते जो ये ट्रांसप्लांट के खर्चे होते हैं, इसलिए स्टेम सेल्स वेरी यूजफुल फॉर अस.
Of preservation. First is enrollment, second is collection, transplantation, processing and preserving. First is enrollment. Before the 2 or 3 weeks of the pregnancy date, we have to enroll in the services and get the kit of the stem cell. Second, collection. We have to must ensure that while reaching to the hospital, we should carry the stem cell kit with us. After the delivery of baby, doctor collects all the required materials like umbilical cord, mother bloods and umbilical cord bloods. Third, transportation. While transporting the stem cell to the by airline, we must ensure that stem cell would not pass by X-ray because it damaged its healing property. Fourth point is the processing. After the reaching to the lab, scientists collect all necessary requirement umbilical cord and check that mother blood is not affected by anything or material. Last and my ending point is that preserving. The stem cell can be preserved in the nitrogen box at the 127 centigrade temperature. It can preserve over 170 years. Thank you.